I was in so much pain that I said, okay, whatever. I just want the pain to go away. I noticed the second day after my procedure, I don't have any more back pain. My name is Phyllis, and I'm back. I feel like I have a life again.